So in this video, we're going to have a look at the erection procedure for a skillion or a flat roof. I'm going to start with a equal height top plate, although as you'll see in the video, there's no reason why you can't vary heights as you go, but you'll see that as we proceed. So once again, if you're going to have a flat ceiling underneath the skillion, you need to consider that as you go. And you need to mark that out in conjunction with your skillion roof. As usual, I'll get rid of that just to save some confusion, and then we'll get into it. So the first thing you need to do is to create your skillion or mono pitch, single pitch roof. Is obviously one side needs to be higher than the other. So you can do this by building a little jack wall on top of your existing wall, or possibly if you've have that situation, this wall could have been constructed at a higher height to start with. That's normally preferable because the break in the studs here may cause some bracing issues. So it's normally preferable to bring your studs through full height. And the next job, rafters go on. Rafters on a ski and roof generally will have a very shallow bird's mouth at both ends. However, if the roof's flat enough, then sometimes it's not even worth putting a bird's mouth in it. Okay, but generally we'll have a small bird's mouth at both ends, and I have another video on showing you how to work out where they go. Once you get your rafters in position, you can transfer this height across on your wall, and at the other end, you transfer this point at the start of your bird's mouth across and cut in a verge plate. And obviously, to support the verge plate, we're going to need some gable studs. And once again, I have another video that shows how you can easily calculate the length of these studs with very little calculation. So once that's done at both ends, we can then put our trimmers in for our overhang and our verge rafter, which is exactly the same as our common rafters, except there's no bird's mouth cut out. Ceiling frame we bring back into play. You see how it all ties in. Depending on how flat the roof is, you may actually have to move this hanger across a little bit more, because if the roof's too flat, the hanger may hit on the rafters, so it might have to go across a little bit more. And that's it. That's the procedure for erecting a skillion or a mono-pitched roof.